Life down on Earth can be very complicated. And that's why people need us. Your team members will be Hormone Monsters.
Our division's orgasm numbers just came in, and corporate is fucking pissed.
Shame wizards.
Good call mentioning what a knockout her sister is in your wedding toast.
Logic rocks.
There's no reason to stand up yet. I promise you, you will get off the plane.
And many more. You'll be assigned your human clients by the tube.
Oh, it's for Emmy.
I'm sorry, her?
Emmy, what we do here is important.
I get it. I don't take notes. I don't pay attention. I lied about my military service. Hi!
I'm Emmy, your new love bug. Yay!
That's just the way you make me feel.
I'm amazing!
Wow, my first case is a preggo. Holy shit!
You've never done this before?
No wonder I don't love this thing.
Yes! Ka-ching!
What the hell are you doing here?
Au revoir the shame lottery!
Praying, crying, grieving, they're all just pointless exercises and self-indulgence.
You know, Peter, you got a really sassy mouth.
It's like I'm powerful.
Love lesson number one. Love is a fucking psycho!
Listen, it just sounds like you need a little bit of time to reflect, which is totally fine, because I just put some bath salts up my ass and they are really starting to kick in.
That's just the way you make me feel. Oh! That's just the way you make me feel.
What just happened?
You fucked everything up, that's what just happened.
Good God, I can't help it.
I love you, Connie.
I love you, Maury.
That's just the way you make me feel.
That was...
not good.
Very bad.
I love you.
Ew, ew, stop. That's nasty.
Yeah,
stop.
It felt weird.
That's
immediately
gross.
Coming out of my mouth.
That's just the way you make me feel.